His death certificate is highly unusual, in that under the cause of death, they have listed pending.
No autopsy has ever been performed.